diplomats that we bring in go through practical trainings. We bring them together with our own trainers, and we do trainings in public speaking, in negotiation, in crisis management, in many other things that they can use in their practical work, which normally they enjoy very much. Part of our program is also to bring together our participants with the civil society. We bring them to the press, we bring them together with NGOs, we bring them together with political foundations. It's very important that they also meet not only the political side of our society, but also the civil society. We are trying through our programs to create international networks of young diplomats. Our motto is diplomacy by networking.